It's hard to say that a salt shaker looks like a deadly weapon, yet for millions of Americans, it is a hidden time bomb. I'm speaking of the 60 million Americans with high blood pressure. Salt is definitely linked to high blood pressure, which can cause heart attack, stroke, and kidney disease. Most of us eat too much salt. So try cutting down on the amount you use. You may be doing yourself a favor.